Welcome to Verizon 5G Home Internet. I'm super excited to help you get your Verizon Internet Gateway all set up. It's a quick, simple process, and the app has awesome step-by-step instructions. Now let's get this thing going. When you open the box, you'll find the Internet Gateway, power adapter, and a quick start guide. No complicated tools or messy cables. You're welcome. The setup guide in the box describes each step, but we suggest using the app for the most detailed instructions. Now let's go find a good setup spot. I'll start in a central location, near spots where I want to have strong Wi-Fi. Now let's use the 5G compass in the app to find a good signal. All right, so I'm going to choose this spot right here. Perfect. I'll plug in the power adapter and connect it to the back of the device. It may also look like this, depending on which model you have. All right, so one or two bars should be plenty for a great connection. But let me just move it closer to the window, and three bars. Boom! That's pretty much it. Now, if I didn't use the app, I may have gotten a red light, meaning no signal. If this happens, use the 5G compass in the app. All you need to do now is connect your devices. You can scan the QR code, which will either be on the back or bottom of the gateway. Or you can enter the Wi-Fi name and password printed there. If you want to edit the name and password, just go to the gateway's network settings on the app. I suggest reusing the same name and password you've used before. That way, all the devices that were connected with those credentials will reconnect automatically when you restart them. I wish we could keep hanging, but I think my work here is done. You can always use the tools in the app to make sure you're getting the best internet performance. It's fast, it's reliable, and it's so simple to get connected. Enjoy Verizon 5G Home Internet.